So walking past all the original houses and all the excavations, and they kind of in the early 1930s they discovered Pompeii and they excavated it and they found all the original paving slabs, original roads, and think of the manpower it took to bring these rocks here to create this relic of a wonderful city. It's Pompeii. It's only because of the volcano that it all got ruined. Think of the poor people that are here during the volcano. But all I can do is show you what I can see, which is thousands and thousands of years of history. It was done before Christ. Let me take you through and in. The so-called House of Laureus Tiberius of Auxerre. And it was discovered in 1916 during excavations, built in about the 2nd century BC. So this is built in the 2nd century before Christ. And there you go, zoom in on that. And that'll tell you all you need to know. I mean, this is thousands and thousands of years old. What a discovery when they found all this. This has all been filled up with water in the day. Original wall art. The gardens. It's amazing. Great creators. Welcome to Pompeii, ladies and gentlemen. Shine on. Oh, it's that way. It's that way, then right.
There?
Yeah, go that way, then the last right. Follow it, and it's right in front of you. I don't think so. I think that way, then right.
Thank
and it's right opposite the gym.
Thank you.
Shine on.
Mwah.